in a lot of ways, this is exactly what's going on in our country as well. Like with our politics, it's just such a mess. And it's just, it's not a positive and happy place. Like you can't have a thought that differs from someone else's, or they are, you are enemy number one. And I think that's really sad because, you know, our enemies shouldn't be our neighbors. Even if they have different thoughts than us, that's not our enemy.